today, well, I'm just going to play NBA. Mac, hurry up.
I could hear some noises. I'm just keeping my room up.
So, I was picked in the Miami Heat. 2-year contract. So, yeah. I'm all up with the show. This video might be fun. Yeah, definitely fun. Some friends, don't be white. We just can't come out the red and black. Yeah, they're here.
Here's Prince.
Here's
Prince.
I'm kind of shooting.
Toronto winning their last game against the Magic. So often in the NBA, we talk about how you have to earn your
money. I like it being done. It's too hard.
It seemed like that was the case. Everything came pretty easy. Too many of their points came the easy way, Steve. You're right. On dunk and layup against the defense, they didn't really put up much resistance. Their best performance from the Kyle Lowry last season.
Well, I'm going for the full game.
It felt like he was the player most egregiously overlooked when it came to the All-Star game. That was a big loss. And again, Toronto, no one in terms of rebounding, they have been a sensation of opening quarter. I like sensation, that's a good word for it. Make it, that's a good rest. There's more seconds left to play here in the first. Five to shoot.
Guys, the middle hole.
Then. Score. Gonna have a difficult time finishing when the defense is in space like that.
Look again. We've left it a little bit.
I brought it up for you. Steve's got a white blazer.
Yeah.
That's it. Good idea, man.
Shut up!
Yeah, they ended with a 50% shooting mark.
NBA leaderboard to show us the league's best shooting teams last season. Number one, the Heat. Now, they were a remarkably efficient offense. I thought they just did a nice job of finding the open man time and again. No selfishness on that team.
Mm-hmm.
Now he's hit a pair of three balls in this quarter, so he's starting to find his range. You can see it in his eyes. He came mano a mano. He wanted to return the favor with that three, but just didn't get it to go. And again, DeMar DeRozan. Ooh, he's got nine. But his body control is what I noticed. I think that jumped off the page when you watch him play, even with the defender draped all over. He's able to find a way to get to the rim and get the shot to go in. You see, some of the best highlights you're ever going to see are going to come from this guy. Every time he steps on the court, there's a chance to perform the dunk of the season.
Really tired this time. That was a stick. I'm pretty much off by 2 points.
It
was smashing. That's the shit.
Let me see if I can pull you.
And the Raptors make some changes. Chuck Hayes is checked in for Jonas Valanciunas. Thompson comes in for DeMar DeRozan. And Landry Fields comes in for Lou
Williams. Boy, that was such a shooter. Yes! 3 pointer! Look at this! He's going to have a big dunk! Oh, God! Yeah! 25-78. And they're good, actually. Really good at this. Win by me. So that will be it for today, and I'm hopefully going to